Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your first boxer into the ring from India, Mohammed Sajid.
We have a man from India, Mohammed Sajid, 22 years old, one fight, one win, no losses, no draws, no KOs. Orthodox fighter, 177 centimeters, from India, 1-0. You know, good look coming in. He looks confident, big smile on his face. Mohammed Sajid from India, 22 years old. You know, young man, 1-0 record. He looks confident. Hey. You know, we see his trainer telling him get comfortable in the ring, take a round around the ring, use your footwork.
And now please welcome his opponent from Uganda, Abdul Azizi Sebulime.
Now we have Ugandan fighter, Abdul Azizi Sebulime, 25 years old, 4 fights, 4 wins, no losses, no draws, 3 KOs, and he's a southpaw. He's 9 centimeters shorter than his opponent, but he's a southpaw. I'm always interested when I see a southpaw fight, because southpaw versus orthodox, you get the jab contest that looks like a fencing contest almost, Olympic fencing. So let's see how this fight goes.
I'm in meditation, sharp like studs. Dangerous call, even them send me, say the whole of them are miss. Oh. Go for the Psalms, them are send for the chalice. Them does a watch me like a radio analyst.
But me and Abdul Azizi Sebulime, in the music, coming like in, fucking senator. Big Ugandan flag.
Them are the fucking janitor. None of my league, no regular.
There's respect in the ring.
What should you tell when you are buying you? Be more careful, do you can find
and, you know. He has a two cents though. Greeting to the ring. Yes, you know, our man Abdul Azizi Sebulime, Muslim fighter, so always, as soon as he comes in the ring, always takes two cents in his own corner, goes out, you know, pays respect to his opponent's corner. I'm excited for this fight. I'm excited for that. Both young fighters in a super lightweight division. CC Bolime, southpaw, 25 years old, against Mohammed Sajid, 22 years old.
Live from Dubai, People's Fighters presents 6 3-minute rounds in the super lightweight division. Sponsored by Muscle and Health Nutrition, and your referee in charge of the action, Shehzad Jainab. Introducing first in the red corner, wearing the black shorts, weighing in at 63.05 kilograms. His record, 1 win. From India, Mohammed Sajid. And his opponent in the blue corner, wearing the blue, red, and white shorts, weighing in at 62.85 kilograms. He is undefeated with a record of 4 wins, 3 of those wins coming by way of knockout. From Uganda, Hinoli Sebulime!
This is an exciting fight. There's a, you know, I like the energy in the ring right now. And referee, the great Shehzad Jainab, is the man manning his fight. Mohammed Sajid versus Abdul Azizi Sebulime. Let's go. big fight. And I'm always interested whenever there's a Southpaw fighter in the ring. You know, I feel like Southpaw fighters give Orthodox fighters many, many problems.
So yeah, we are back now, both undefeated fighters.
CC Bulima is throwing heat early. He's looking fast, he's looking sharp.
Strange thing is, the name we were given is Abdulazizi, but the name on the graphics is Inoli. So it sounded like I made a mistake there, but it didn't. So the first, I announced him as Abdulazizi, but when I saw the graphics had changed, I announced him secondly as Inoli. So it's a bit of confusion there. But what is not confusing is we have a fight on our hands right in front of us here at Dubai Caesars Palace.
Just to, you know, if there's any confusion, Abdulazizi CC Bulime in the red and blue shorts against Muhammad Sajid in the black shorts. In case we need to use the shorts to differentiate both fighters. And big pressure from Abdulazizi Bulime, you know, he's pressing his man to the corner. And I like Muhammad Sajid, I like the energy, you know. He's in, he's wide-eyed, you know, he's good for the exchange. He's exchanging with Abdulazizi Bulime. Oh, big exchange in the corner and a quick clinch. The great Shahzad Janab separates the two fighters. Good defense from Bulime. Good defense from Bulime. Oh, that counter right hand, you know, counter lead right hand from Bulime, counter right hook is a weapon that's landing for Abdulazizi. And Muhammad Sajid is circling out of the corner, out of trouble. Circling to, he rocked him. Muhammad Sajid has rocked Bulime. It has him hurt. Muhammad Sajid looking for a finish. Wow, let's go. Muhammad Sajid unloading on CC Bulime. Oh my days. 30 seconds left in the round. I would press if I was him. Good investment in the Bashi shots. And you know, the same way there's that counter over the top on one side, it's also there on the other side. Muhammad Sajid can always counter with the left hook above the you know, the jab from CC Bulime.
So if anybody was thinking that Sajid was just gonna roll over, I think he just nicked that round. Would you say so?
I agree with you. I was just about to say that. 100%, he just nicked that round. And you know, and the DJ pays homage to the Indian fighter, Muhammad Sajid, you know, playing a great tune.
So just to clarify what the confusion was earlier, Inoli is the fight name, the in-ring name of Abdulazizi. So that's just like his nickname. So Abdulazizi Inoli Subulime. It's a mouthful.
I believe, you know, it's not your fault, absolutely not. I believe we have to go and ask all these fighters to give us their nicknames, not what we think their nicknames are.
Yeah.
You know? Because I didn't expect Muhammad Sajid to hurt him that bad. He really, really hurt him. You know, I hope we can see a replay of that.
The doctor's in the ring and taking a look at him.
For real? He's good.
He looks all right, but...
Looks all right.
Safety is the number one concern. He gives a nod to the referee and says he's okay to continue. To have such a doctor's intervention so early in the fight.
I agree with you. It's not a good sign for amends. And Muhammad Sajid. Oh, he heard him again with the left hook. Muhammad Sajid. Body, head. Wow. And the right hand down the middle, down the pipe. Sajid is... Yo, for a fighter that's 1-0, Sajid is incredible. Would you agree with me?
Yeah, definitely.
He's 1-0. Just one. His defense is sound, clean. You know, he's wide-eyed. He looked confident coming in, honestly. I didn't think he was going to be this good. If I'm being honest, he has, you know, exceeded my expectations so far. These guys are clinching right now. Cece Bulime goes for the big overhand left that misses wild. You know, and when the stances are this way, inverted stances, southpaw versus orthodox, if somebody swings wild, the window for that big counter is way too big. Way too big. You heard him again. You heard him again. You see right there, after you slip the right hand, if Saji just follows up with a big left hook from his side, he can get
he's
him down.
He's coming back with some rangy shots now from the outside. Nice uppercut
him.
There.
He's hurt him.
Overhand
oh my
left.
Days. Oh my, he's got him in the corner hurt. He's got him in the corner hurt. Oh, that was a headbutt.
That looked like a headbutt.
That was a headbutt. That looked like a headbutt.
Referee has seen it.
That looked like a headbutt.
Referee's seen the headbutt.
He's hurt regardless. He's hurt. It's, you know, it doesn't matter. See, he's hurt regardless.
Yeah,
he's still
yeah.
hurt. It doesn't matter if it's a headbutt or not. He's hurt. He's hurt. Oi! He's hurt bad. Wow.
Now he's really hurt. And that he's hurting from the head, but earlier on. So it's really unfair, really, because he took
that was
the headshot.
Headbutt. But, you know.
But it's done enough to rock him, and he's off balance now.
Sir, you're 1-0. Expect the unexpected, you know? And he's fought well so far.
Oh, now he's down.
Oh, my days.
Referee gives a count.
Oh, my days. Oh, my days.
He does not know where he is right now.
Oh, my days. He sees
that is over.
Right
referee
over.
Shaynad Jaynab calls
our
to stop the contest.
Our first finish of the night, Abdul Aziz Cece Bulime with the first KO of the night. Oh, my God. What a finish. Oh, my days. I have to say, that headbutt there assisted it. That headbutt there assisted the, you know, it hurt him first. It was a knockdown from a headbutt. The referee did not count that as a knockdown. But, you know, Muhammad Saj was hurt. He was really, really hurt. You know, I have mixed feelings about this one. It's bittersweet. It was a great KO. But there was that moment of controversy when, you know, the headbutt landed. So, great showing for Aziz Cece Bulime. That was a great fight. Right here, we see, that's a clear headbutt. And that's the, you know, that's the shirt, that's the shot that really hurt Muhammad Sajid. And then, you know, we see Sajid already hurt, already wobbly, and, you know, Abdul Aziz just puts the finishing touches on him with that big right hook, bell. And your man's down and out for the count. Oh my days. Anytime your chin touches your shoulder on the opposite side, it's absolutely not a good thing. And you know, you see the 10 second count there. And you know, shout out to the doctors in the ring, minding Muhammad Sajid. You know, shout out to the referee, Shahzad Jinnah, for stopping this fight in a good time. Ugandan crowd in the building is loving the finish, loving the KO. That was an exciting fight. Muhammad Sajid did very well until that headbutt. So, you know, this is a storyline brewing. This could, you know, come out, you know, in a few fights. If Muhammad Sajid wins a couple of fights, they can come back and do a rematch about this fight. You know, but for now, it's a clean win. For Abdul Aziz Cece Bulime, winner by KO. Our first finish of the night, exciting regardless of how it happened. And now, my main man, Ricky, overhand right.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Shahzad Jaynab calls stop the contest at 2 minutes and 39 seconds of round number 2 for your winner by TKO, Abdulaziz Cece Bulime!
Abdullah Cisse Bulime with another two sajda for the grace of God. You know, our first KO of the night. Let's go! First KO of the night. This is an exciting fight. He gives homage to the Ugandan crowd in the back, showing most love. Shows love to his opponent as well in the corner there.